levels climbing high about 10 inches, says National Weather Meteorologists. The heaviest snowfall will be in the center of the city, though any amounts predicted as of now could change over the course of this week, says meteorologist Daniel Oliver. With temperatures reaching sub-zero levels, make sure to keep yourself warm in these next several days. All right, this just in, we have some breaking news. A robbery has once again been stopped by the Valiant Captain Unit. One suspect has been apprehended for questioning, and the other's locations are unknown. And now, a word from Captain Unit.
It was a difficult arrest, but thanks to my heroics, it was able to be resolved peacefully. My sidekick, Mr. Big Boy, was there the whole time to aid me. Back to you, Charlie.
It is Kevin. Now, I'll be turning it to Clark Anderson for another story.
Good stuff.
Stopped today by Captain Unit. No suspects were injured and one was taken in for questioning. The other two's locations are unknown. Captain Unit was not available for questioning this time.
What? That's not what happened!
Yeah, I notified the media that the scene is ready for them now. Well, this is rendezvous in Sector 7. Yeah, bye, I love you.
See, with a Sharpie, you can write on things.
Yes, that's what a Sharpie does. Find him.
Yeah, it's got an idea.
door one.
Hi, hey, can I talk to Captain Unit? Actually, I've been tipped off that, that some robbers coming by.
Stuff.